Express, on the other hand, have not beaten AC Villa since 2022 in March. That game played down there at the FUFA Technical Center in Nigeria. Players making their debut in this encounter, like the goalkeeper, Barry Wokorat. He will be on the spotlight. Juma Ramadan Wagoina, who is one of the most informed players this season, possibly will be in with a shout for the MVP award this season. Takes his time to get set as we are about to get underway, and off we go here at the Mutesa 2 Stadium. Quite a number of games in saving Express those important points because of his contribution in that goal area. As Express launch an attack here, Wagoina, and he finds that Simo shoots, but then that will be easy. A bit surprising. I don't know whether it's because the fans don't expect either of these teams to challenge for the title. It remains a mystery. Free kick to AC Villa as Joseph Kafumbe prepares to deliver, and he does. Ball is headed away by Isalumu. Simon Peter Onzima picks it up. Finds Kafumbe. Kafumbe crosses another delightful ball, but this time Hakim Chuanuka couldn't get to it. And another chance, and it's a shot into the back of the net. And it is Charles Wanga. What a finish that is for AC Villa by the header of Hakim Chuanuka. Express needed to have been more decisive and affirmative in clearing their lines, but they did not do that. As Kafumbe delivered another cross, the header not as convincing from Hakim Chuanuka, but for Charles Wanga, there was some bit of lazy defending coming in now from the Express backline there. If you look at that ball, so of course you can see that back header that just put the ball into the path of Charles Wanga. Dennis Otim. Find Dennis Otim. Zay Isalomo trying to find own runners to play the ball to. Instead, he finds Senoga. Plays the ball into the path of Joshua Musoke. Lays it on, and then Express get a chance here for John, through John Asimwe, but he just couldn't beat.